Hi friends, welcome to Mohammed's World YouTube channel. Today we are going to cover how does fan works. Let's get started. Step 1. Required materials are linked in description. First, take 12 volts DC fan. Second, you can take Moter controller. Link in description, friends, you can check it out. Third one is battery clip or battery connector 9 volts. Fourth one is 9 volts battery of any company. Fifth one is switch. Sixth one is a cardboard or any type of box as your wish. Step 2. In step 2 we are going to test 9 volts battery, how much the battery voltage gives us. Take multimeter and keep in left side 20 volts. The voltage is 9.45 volts. Then battery is working. Step 3. In step 3, we are going to stick 12 volts DC fan on the cardboard box as you can see in the video. Friends, watch full video for know about what I am doing today's project. After keeping glue gum to the 12 volts DC fan, stick it on cardboard. Wait 2 minutes or 1 minute or 10 seconds to dry it. Step 4. Step 4, we are going to give connections for 12 volts DC fan to Moter controller. Open screws of Moter controller and turn it backside. You can see Moter plus and minus. Afterwards, you need to know 12 volts DC fan, which is a plus and minus. Red one is power plus and black one is power minus. You can do as it shown in video, and after that which you have kept in that bolt, you can tie it tightly. Friends, you no need to worry, I will provide circuit diagrams and connections in the last part of video. Please watch till the end. Step 5. In step 5, we need switch and battery connector. First, you need to solder black and red wires to the switch. I already soldered first only. After that, you need to take red wire of the battery connector and you need to connect with the black of the switch. Afterwards, switch red color wire goes to power plus of the speed controller. As you can see in the video, now I am keeping that wire into that screw. After that, you need to take of the switch, not switch, battery, black color wire into the power minus. After connecting all wires to the switches and logic board and the 12 volts DC fan, In step 6, we are going to stick switch and logic board on the cardboard as shown in the video. Be careful, friends, while keeping glue gum on logic board, because you not have to keep glue gum in middle of, only sides and edges. After sticking logic board on the motherboard, you will all ask why the red light LED glows. Yes friends, because I tested before only, that was some of the power saved in that capacitors. That's why friend, it's small, it will be blink. It is working, don't worry. Now take one black electrical tape and cut small piece. I connected switch and to the switch black wire to the red wire of the battery clip. You need to keep that plaster on the two wires for safety. After connecting the plaster, you need to give neat wiring. For that, use glue gum for sticking wires. After sticking glue gums to wires, please wait 2 minutes for dry. Testing time. Friends, take 9 volts DC battery and connect it to battery clip and on the switch. After oning switch, you need to turn left side for fan speed up and less for right side, as you can see in video. Friends, this is a small demo project about how does fan works. అంటే ఇప్పుడు ఇది నేను ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేయడం చాలా ఈజీ వేలో ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేయడం ట్రై చేస్తాను ఫ్రెండ్స్. అంటే ఇప్పుడు సీలింగ్ ఫ్యాన్ ఉంది కదా ఫ్రెండ్స్, అది ఎలా వర్క్ చేస్తుంది, దాని కనెక్షన్స్ ఇప్పుడు నేను ఈ వీడియోలో డెమో లాగా చూపించాను ఫ్రెండ్స్. హోప్ యూ అండర్స్టాండ్, అంటే మీకు అర్థమయ్యేలాగా చెప్పాను ఫ్రెండ్స్. ఏదైనా మర్చిపోతే మీరు కమెంట్ చేయండి ఫ్రెండ్స్. ఇఫ్ ఐ ఫర్గెట్ ఎనీథింగ్ ప్లీజ్ కమెంట్. A paper and keep it in front of the fan from where the air comes. Take glue gun and keep there 2 marks with glue gun and stick that paper on that gum. And be careful friends, When the glue gum stick to your finger, it will be very painful and very, hot. It will be too hot. When the beginners and the students will be too, please be careful while using soldering and the glue gun. Friends, what I have done mistakes in video, please comment me. And I'm new at YouTube. I also don't know much more about YouTube, and this is my first video. Hope you understand, and please like, share with your friends, and subscribe and support me. Friends, in some part of video my voice is up and down. Friends, for latest updates on my channel, please like and press subscribe button and press bell icon for latest updates. Friends, you don't worry, friends, I will provide circuit diagram and connections in the last part of video. Friends, for this video only target is 5 likes. I will hope you will do. A small project completed successfully. If anybody have doubts, please comment me down. Thanks for watching, like, share and subscribe.